good.
Wow.
Relax, Mr. Rittenhouse.
Well, that settles the score. Here comes our ship. She ought to be here in about 20 minutes.
What can we use to signal with?
Wait till she gets a little nearer.
Well, folks, we're in business again. There I go again.
Well, I only hope Miss Spencer hasn't been worrying too much.
Who's Mrs. Spencer?
My wife.
George, you married?
Well, things happen to everybody, you know.
20 minutes? Good heavens, my nails, my hair, my face. Oh, I must look right. Oh. Oh, here, darling.
No, darling. You first.
Yes, darling, yes. Because one of my best friends is in the Navy.
Nice, mighty nice.
The boy goes to high school.
Really? What's his name?
George.
Oh.
George Charles Spencer.
Lovely family, George. Lovely family.
Oh, thanks.
Stanley, do you realize I don't even know your last name?
G-A-R-R-E-T-T.
Garrett. Garrett.
Am I presentable, darling? How do I look?
$1 million.
$50,000. Go back, my boy. I owe you $50,000.
Forget that last hand, Red.
I will never forget that last hand.
Don't be silly, darling. You'll find a way to take it off his income tax.
Not at all, not at all.
And don't forget, you owe me a bracelet.
Yowza.
And a typewriter.
Sure.
And a camera.
You bet.
And look!
It's
his own one. Let's get his coat off.
Hey, wait a minute. Have you forgotten about Willie already?
But, Red, this is different. The kid's wounded.
Throw him back.
Don't be silly, darling. He's helpless. He's only a baby.
A baby has a toy.
I should have frisked him.
You see, you can't treat them as human beings. You've got to exterminate them.
Easy, Rhett. He'll be taken care of.
Werden Sie mich nicht umbringen?
He says, aren't you going to kill me?
I'll have to tie this up till the ship's doctor takes care of it.
Aren't you going to kill me? What are you going to do with people like that?
I don't know. I was thinking of Mrs. Igley and her baby. And Gus.
Well, maybe they can answer that.